gesagt. Willst du bis der Tod euch scheide, treu sein für alle Tage? Nein! Nein! Willst du bis der Tod euch scheide, treu sein für alle Tage? Nein! Nein! Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich gefragt. Du hast mich gefragt. Du hast mich gefragt und ich hab nichts gesagt.
Du hast mich. what happened there. It was the ninth set of 11 scheduled sets at 210 kilo. Each set was supposed to be done with three repetitions. What happened in the first rep in the ninth set was that when I was completing the first rep, I felt a very bad sensation in my lower back. And although I felt this, I didn't rack the weight immediately. I screamed and I thought I was going to do the next repetition very controlled. But when I came to the bottom of the lift and tried to ascend again, it was not possible because of the pain. So I had to drop the weight in the rack. This is not as dramatic as it might seem. Everybody that trains very seriously knows that they train on the limit and that sometimes things can go wrong, and it will go wrong sometimes. It happens to all serious lifters. So what's important is to just reflect on what happened and then keep going. This was the last workout in this training block, so I was going to have a deload anyway, and I have been feeling that my lower back, it's been very tired for quite a long time, so now it's the time to back off a little bit. Of course, when something like this happens, it's never fun, but when you have been training as long as me, you see the larger picture, so you don't get too upset about one workout that doesn't go as you wanted. So now I'm just going to go inside the house and make this video, and then everything goes on as normal. I wish everybody a good weekend and see you later. Bye. And Lee, remember, thumbs up. Peace.